Hello.
Commander Shepard, are you there?
Yes.
Commander.
Yeah, it sucks, though.
Counselor? The mission...
Contact with Thessia has been cut off. When will the Crucible be ready to use?
Counselor, I wish the news was better. We didn't get the information.
Why not?
Cerberus was there.
I like how my neck is clipping through my clothes.
We were defeated. We don't know how to finish the Crucible.
I don't know what to say. What was the situation on Thessia?
Deteriorating fast. The Reapers are there in strength.
Then I should be going. Plans must be put in motion. Continuity of... civilization has to be considered. I never imagined this day would come.
None of us did. Sorry.
Asari forces are in full retreat. It is no longer safe for us to remain in this system.
Get us out of here.
Shepard.
I don't see how this could go any other way.
Cerberus would reach Thessia before us.
To hell with predictions. Thessia's lost, and that's on me. As is the data on the catalyst. I'm sick of Cerberus beating us to the punch.
Let's go punch
them. Them in the balls first for a change.
Well, roid rage is one thing, right?
Anyone know where they're hiding? Anyone?
Maybe that's priority one.
Well, there is something.
Let's hear it, Trainer.
I was able to track Kai Leng's shuttle through the relay and extrapolate his destination. But the signal disappeared in the Yera system.
Naturally.
It's a start.
It's not just gone, though. The signal is being actively blocked.
How?
I'm not sure, but something is interfering with all signal activity in that region of space.
Commander, the Yera system is home to Sanctuary and little else. Sanctuary is a supposed safe haven for war refugees.
You think it's worth checking out, Trainer?
Yes, Mom. I do.
I'm not your mom.
If the Trainer hadn't examined the data so astutely, the interference would have been undetectable.
All right. We've got our destination.
That's where Kai Leng went, then that's where we're headed.
It's not much of a lead, but I'm game if you are.
It's a lead. We've come too far to let Cerberus screw us over. I want that Prothean data. I want the catalyst. No excuses. Dismissed.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
Okay.
Not after we took down that Reaper on Rannoch. I don't know.
Yeah, but there's no
Commander, Cerberus has attacked a comm facility on Onteron. I've updated the galaxy map.
Hmm. Alright. So, I'm looking for Elcor. It's in the Fontes system, which is in the Cilian Nebula. Cilian. So then I need to go to Fontes. Elcor Flotilla. The Code of the Ancients, huh? Let's go scan the dig site. Alrighty. Close grouping of environmentally shielded habitats.
We have located Anne Bryson's dig site.
Let's take Liara and Javik. I don't think I can go back to, it's too bad. I don't think I can go back to Omega, so I guess all those, all those quests are just done.
Yes, an attack means we're on the right trail. And since Bryson's daughter is our only lead, our objective is clear. Cortez?
Nothing so far, Commander. If she's down there, she hasn't responded to our hails. Getting some strange signals, though. Give me a minute.
The artifact she uncovered may have caused additional problems. Who knows what we'll find?
Right.
Agreed. Take us in closer.
Copy that.
I should have taken Edie and Javik. Now I'm thinking about it.
We have hostiles!
I mean, it doesn't really matter, but...
Commander, on the landing platform!
That's her! Okay, let's get...
Oh, jeez.
Tracking multiple bogeys!
Get us over there!
Negative, it's too hot! Heading to lower platform, hang on! There, go!
Jump!
You'd think we could figure out some sort of halo jump system.
We have to move, Commander!
This isn't a big site. It's a war zone.
Move!
She's somewhere above us!
Oh, jeez.
No! Stay where you are! This is Commander Shepard of the Alliance Navy! It's too
dangerous!
We'll come to you!
Yes, okay. You should take the elevator up on the far side.
Copy that! We're on our way!
Let's roll. I'm gonna see what's down this ladder. Nothing. Paintings of the Reapers. Looks like we're on the right track. It's something ancient. Maybe something Cthulhu. Wouldn't be against it.
Someone try to fix it.
Yes, Commander. This crude wiring has failed. I'll need a moment. The bridge is operational.
Benji!
Hey! Oh, jeez. Give us warp ammo. She's dead.
Move! That elevator can't be far.
Let's roll. We got husks. That's what we got.
I see the elevator, Commander.
Let's roll. Quickly now. Oh, good.
And the elevator's blocked. Is there another way up?
I'll override the pod door near you. There's an access point above, Commander, but you'll have to climb to it.
That's fine. We can handle that. How do we climb to it? Oh, I guess we go to the stairs? Jesus. Sniper rifles. Like, just about any game, it's like, okay, do I have a gun? Then sniper rifle it is. Oh, does that thing not have a head? It sure don't. That's awesome. I'm surprised that it did that. I salvaged so much data, guys. It was such expensive data. Oh, I could have just shot that. Oh well.
We're blocked. Find another way.
On it. It's a robot man made out of meat. What are we gonna do? Oh, jeez. I keep forgetting to go and get our stuff. Like the bonus powers, for example. Where's the brute? There it is. Working on it.
We can. Hang in there. That platform's coming down. Around. Go around. No, no. Boyles, stay down. Oh, God. What's happening?
Kirkwood and Boyles try to run for it. The Reaper's got him.
Yeah, that's gonna happen. I think I'm doing pretty good, because unless it's a boss, I don't really have issues with health. That's a pretty constant stream of damage there. He had that enemy in Dead Space 2. It wasn't great there either. Ugh. Lame. Oh, jeez. Stop being stupid.
The elevator's up ahead. Get to it.
Oh, you suck. We're so close to the elevator, finally. And we keep salvaging data for all kinds of money. Alright, all aboard, kids.
Elevator's online. Coming up. Please hurry. I think Hopkins is dead.
He tried to run. I told him not to, but he wanted to help the others. Where did everyone go?
Where did they go? Well, you're all that's left,
they're
bitch.
Coming. We have to keep moving.
Yes, yeah, of course. I was at another dig site when they attacked. I got back as quick as I could, but what's happening?
Commander, look.
I'm not sure, but it might have something to do with these paintings. Is that Leviathan?
Yes. Yes, we think so. It's old, much older than my father thought. And there, as if the natives were under its power. Clearly a Reaper, but acting alone. Not like any Reaper we've seen before.
Doctor, I understand you found something recently.
The artifact. Yes, of course. Incredible. It's just ahead. May sound strange, but I'm certain it affects people, their behavior.
Oh, we saw it.
Had a short time to study it.
Not strange at all. Did you find anything?
Not much, but I did learn something about the energy it generates.
Get down.
Oh, that's good.
What are they doing? They've activated it. I've never managed anything.
They've learned too well. The darkness must not be breached.
Shepard, take it out.
Yes, Commander.
You okay? Cortez, we have Ann Bryson. Need a pickup.
On my way, Commander.
Copy that.
This is working out well.
Shuttle, you run. Don't look back.
Okay. Yes.
We're gonna shoot these people.
You need to get rid of that harvester.
We'll bring it down.
Give us armor piercing. Oh, we don't have it. Give me warp. Oh my god. Doesn't have anything.
Hey,
Well, it's dead. Evac time. Run quickly. I said don't look back.
You okay?
No.
Yeah, Commander. I think so. I blacked out.
Leviathan took control of you. We cut the connection before you got hurt.
Leviathan itself? That's incredible.
The Reapers seem as interested in it as we are.
Yeah, it certainly seems that way.
We were hoping you could help us figure out why. But first, Doctor, I have some bad news.
Anne, please. Suppose Leviathan's broken away from the other Reapers. Never went back to dark space, like a rogue, or even a defector.
If it was a defector, that'd be useful.
I have to call my father. He'll want to know.
No, that's the whole thing.
You need to listen to me, okay? Your father is dead. I'm sorry.
He's... what? Dead? He can't be dead.
He found something that wanted to stay hidden.
Found something?
You're not the first to lose control. Your father's assistant. One minute he was fine. The next... he drew a gun on your father. I couldn't stop him.
I can't believe this.
Mm-hmm.
We have to find out what's behind it all. You're the only one who can help us. Anne?
Hello?
I want to see his office.
Okie dokie.
I'll arrange for transportation and meet you there.
Commander? Where's the widow? Widow, there it is. Worth it. Fully upgraded. Now let's look at armor. Plus 10 shield regen speed. That might be good. Ammo capacity, that's cool. Weapon damage. Fashion souls is the most important souls. Where's White? I just want White. Oh, that's White. That's fine. Kind of like the orange. Master Chief. Alrighty.